Good Evening Britain host Piers Morgan could not stop himself from making a light-hearted joke about Jeremy Corbyn on social media. The outspoken journalist and his co-star Susanna Reid, 47, interviewed the Labour leader for the first ever episode of the late-night ITV show. Piers, 55, also spoke to sex symbol Pamela Anderson, who stunned in a plunging polka dot dress, which seemed to get the attention of Jeremy Corbyn, 69. The pair were sat side by side when an unfortunate camera angle meant the Labour MP appeared to get caught gazing at Pamela's famous assets. Alongside a picture of the hysterical moment, Piers tweeted, "The reviews are in and hilarious." The father of four also retweeted a post from political blogger Guido Fawkes, who simply wrote, "Busted, fans of the show bombarded Piers' thread with jokes about the hilarious photo," with one person writing, "Cheeky glance, sly old dog." Another added, "I would be looking too," while a third commented, "So he does have a pulse after all." Defending Jeremy, someone else said, "I challenge any red-blooded male to be in the presence of Pamela Anderson and not have a sly look." Pamela, a former Baywatch star, was enlisted to help Piers and Susanna break down England's loss to Belgium in the World Cup. But Pamela revealed she had no football knowledge and said she thought the show would be discussing politics since Jeremy was a guest. "You said Jeremy Corbyn was going to be here, so I thought this was going to be a serious political program," she quipped. "I don't know anything about football." The mother of two, who is dating Adil Rami, 32, of the French national football team, was also unfamiliar with the acronym WAG and was unimpressed when told it meant wives and girlfriends. She went on to tell Piers she has not attended any of the World Cup matches in Moscow, Russia. "I haven't been there," she told Piers. "I've been at home," explaining. She added, "My father just recently had a stroke. I've been at home with him, alone. We watch all the games. I really never watched a football game until I met Adil." There is an 18 years age gap between Pamela and Adil, who were first met at the Monaco Grand Prix in May 2017, the model and actress previously revealed. He says, "Come on, you must be 30, not 50. Show me your driver's license. This is impossible. Impossible. There are plenty of girls younger than you. How do you do this?"